tracks. But I assume they're too small to belong to a Givra.
You're right. They're barely big enough to belong to a Givra's breakfast.